right, right, back, back, left, left, forward, forward, yeah, right, right, back, back, left, left, forward, forward, step, right, right, back, back, left, left, forward, forward, step, step, right,
to
right,
more.
Back,
amazing
back.
Boxing drills
back,
to add back to your repertoire.
Forward,
peace.
Hey guys, Coach Bradley here. I was just giving them an explanation on pretty much the synchronicity process that we use at Master Boxing. As you see across the board, we utilize footwork drills, walking the floor. Well, the explanation that goes behind it is you train the mind. People talk about how guys like Lomachenko use other type tactics to increase boxing wherewithal, but what we do is listening, sound. If you cover your eyes, the ability to hear and smell will increase exponentially. You're operating from another side of the brain, and that's what happens when you're in sync with the person beside you. That means you've tuned and locked in. When you're having a hard time staying in sync, what that's saying is your ability to adapt, listen, and make the adjustments, that's where you're lacking. So this helps fix that issue. Whatever you can't do on the floor, you will not be able to do in the ring. So that is your litmus test. That's why we utilize the synchronicity process in our Walk on the Floor program. Get a watch, follow us to learn more. Just reach out to us at masterboxingllc.com or follow us on the page, and be blessed at God's speed. We out.
Time to box. Peace.